best name is Remake. Remaster from Iron Dog. That game possibly has some of the best netcode of any fighting game.
Damn,
yeah, crazy. It is incredibly good. We were talking about with some of the shit they got away with in Darkstalkers Resurrection netplay wise, and they got it down to in terms of response time, it's insane. Like, less than 3 to 4 millisecond response. So it was like, magic, dude.
GPO.
Yeah, they did use GPO.
Damn, shit's good and red.
Damn!
I said hot damn! This is like a dungeon?
I don't think the JoJo's game was CPS3. I doubt that.
It was not CPS3.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that JoJo's game was.
It'd be cool if this took place in the same world as Street Fighter, but you couldn't see them.
What the hell is that?
They were all fighting.
Yeah.
Like, that'd be cool if there was a stage and you see, like, Ryu and Street Fighter.
I got that very much.
Might be. There's some weird effects that go on right there.
In the Maros, it could be. I'm not saying for sure, I doubt it very much. That's not. Does not look like the other two games at all. It has the amount of animation and sprites current to CPS2 game.
It's actually kind of daunting how fast it comes back. I like it. Like, how
it is. Fireball beats out all the other ones.
That's right, later.
New sunset.
Were you health back in this?
Shit, I took this right.
last
very afternoon. Super insanely rushed afternoon. Kind of rushed down the skirt. Oh,
Goddamn.
Sexy. Sub-Zero. Boros Lair.
Oh, that was a mistake. I meant to go to another stage. Hold on.
The righteous path is the only way.
Practice what you preach, Cetrion.
Round one, fight. Cetrion wins.